Is cheese and wine all right?
No.
It's a business meeting.
I'm joking.
This is recorded. It's a fictional party. It was a business meeting. And it was not socially distanced.
As Prime Minister, it's my duty to take difficult decisions, to do what is right to protect the people of this country. Given the early evidence we have on this new variant of the virus, the potential risk it poses, it is with a very heavy heart, I must tell you, we cannot continue with Christmas as planned.
There are more details in today's Times about the event last December in Downing Street. The newspapers say that you know, there were invites issued, there was a secret Santa, there were Christmas jumpers. Is it your position that that was not a party?
What I can tell you is that all the guidelines were observed, continue to be observed. And what I can also tell you is that we're getting on with the job, as we have been throughout, of dealing with the priorities of the people, particularly fighting crime.
So was it a party where the guidelines were followed, or was it not a party?
I can tell you that the guidelines were followed at all times.
A week before Christmas, as millions were...